The following Tornado Tag Team Contest is an Extreme Rules match. On the way to the ring, from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, the Internet Champion, Zack Ryder.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Weighing 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
What a superstar. So beloved that his fans are completely behind him.
By Punk.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What an impact from that kick!
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
The reversal from Punk! Great reversal!
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there.
Ouch! That'll change how you sit in a hurry.
Punk countered it.
Oh, jeez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. What a vicious chop. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one. Back into the ring now.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs. What's he gonna find? Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. He was able to reverse that.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion. Leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
Missed him.
I'm not worthy.
And he's checking under the apron for something that can aid him in this no disqualification match.
He was one step ahead on that one.
What a great time we had last night, King, at the Hall of Fame ceremony.
Oh, yeah. It was so great seeing all those memorable legends again. I can't wait to see who gets inducted next year.
And this is going to return to the ring. Caught the leg. Wow. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
And there's the reversal.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
And he gets back in the ring, controlling the head.
Oh, did you see the head snap back? Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing.
Enough.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Too slow. No one home for that one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. And he missed. Man, I think something snapped.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Look, look.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. That wasn't very accurate. And he gets out of the way. Ryder's not pumping his fist now. how much more extreme will this match become? And he gets back in. And he gets back in the ring. Punk prides his life on it. Rough Rider. Zach's going to get the win.
Two.
Ow! Hard kick to the ribs. Oh, man. Look out. Punk's getting in real trouble.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
Two. And Punk gets the shoulder up.
And now Punk's going to have to come up with something special if he hopes to get back into this match. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Punk countered it. He anticipates one.
No, not again.
One. Two.
Punk reversed it.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
This is one.
One. Two.
Two.
One. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. And Ryder kicks out.
There's a cover.
Two. Ryder kicked
one.
Out.
Two.
Oh, what a kick out. If you can't put Zack Ryder away with that.
One.
One.
Two.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
That's not good. And now, looking to put him away.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
And this has got to be
one,
it.
Two.
Two. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
And there's the flying forearm.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, man!
One.
One.
Two.
Great reverse.
That should do it right there.
One. Two.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Sean's going to the top. Oh, no. Oh, we got him.
Tremendous action in this match.
We got a cover.
One, two.
Two. Oh, and Punk finds a way out. He's so wily. I really thought it was over right there.
And that was a huge counter. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Super kick.
Here's a cover.
I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters. And he missed that one.
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 Two.
Two. This is what WrestleMania is all about.
Incoming.
Oh, and he eats the canvas. And will this be it?
One.
One.
Two.
Two. And again, he refuses to stay down. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Michaels with the arm. Punk countered it.
Whoa. HBK dodged that one.
What an incredible suplex.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa. We got a cover.
Two.
Two. And Punk gets the shoulder up.
CM Punk almost looked shocked that he was nearly beaten there. That suplex was picture perfect. How much more extreme?
One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
are your winners, Zack Ryder and the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.